Hi, I'm Richard Moran, Senior Minister at Unity Phoenix Spiritual Center. And today I want to talk to you about forgiveness. Have you ever had someone say something mean or cruel or do something that wasn't very nice to you and you couldn't get it out of your head? You couldn't stop thinking about it to the point you started developing a level of hatred or anger towards them every time you thought about them. And maybe you couldn't even sleep or concentrate because it bothered you so much. One of the greatest gifts we can give ourselves is a gift of forgiveness, because forgiveness frees us from the anger and the bitterness and resentment that we can sometimes hold towards people. Sometimes we wonder about forgiveness and think, they don't deserve to be forgiven. But forgiveness isn't about condoning someone's behavior. It's about releasing yourself from the anger and toxic energy and thoughts and emotions that we still hold on to even after the situation. And the other thing about forgiveness is you don't need to know how to forgive. You just need to be willing to forgive. So if you're holding on to any grudge or bitterness, I invite you to open your heart to God and just allow yourself to be willing to let go. To willing to let go of the pain of the past. Willing to reclaim your peace. Willing to stop telling the story and willing to accept responsibility for your life. See, if we don't forgive, we give other people the control of our peace and happiness. And when we forgive, we free ourselves to open our hearts to more joy and peace and fulfillment and really live our lives more fully. So I invite you, if you're holding on to any resentment, take a few moments to turn your heart to God and to allow yourself to be willing to let it go. And God will heal your heart, cleanse it, and free you so that you can live life and live it more joyously.